Okay, are you kidding me right now? You did not know that it is National Wear Your Pearls Day? I mean, let's face it, there is a day for everything in this country. I don't know who makes up these days, but they're there and they exist. So, in honor of National Wear Your Pearls Day, I'm going to show you a few ways, maybe like 7 ways to wear your pearls and maybe even choke yourself with them. Now, if you're lucky enough to own a long, glamorous strand of pearls like I have, you can do all of these things. Full disclosure, this is not a real set of pearls. In fact, it broke while I was trying to do this, so I had to clip it together with this. But nevertheless, I'm going to show you all the ways to honor this most important of holidays. Wear your pearls day. Okay, first is the old classic Zelda Fitzgerald Great Gatsby look. You take this long strand of pearls, you tie a little knot in it, you look like a flapper, and okay, no, you really don't, but whatever. It's like a style, okay, get it? All right, then if you want to, you can remove this little knot, and I would get one of those little plastic twist ties, or even a paper clip sometimes I use, I unbend it, and that becomes your clasp. You can make this either a belt, how cool is this, right? You loop it like this, and then you hook it together there. Okay, you're gonna of course fasten it better than that. Then you have your bracelet, multi-layered bracelet. It's fashionable, it's beautiful, elegant, and it goes anywhere. Fasten it there. Who's gonna know? Okay, then take the strand, wrap it around your neck like a zillion times. Okay, really only 3, but you make yourself, again, fasten in the back. You make yourself a stunning, elegant choker just in time for Wear Your Pearls Day. Then, of course, there's the demure bridal headband look. Fasten it underneath with one of those elastic ponytail holders. And then, if you're a hippie chick, you can go boho chic with one of these babies. Okay, but don't blind yourself like I just did. Okay, just put it around your forehead. There it goes, it's supposed to separate a little. And then of course you fasten it in the back. And you're a regular flower child. Now there's one more, and this is a basic. Just wrap this baby around several times, and you've got yourself a classic layered pearls look. How elegant. And of course you know, no classic look is complete without pearls. So thank you so much for celebrating Wear Your Pearls Day with me, Judi Franco. And don't forget to wear your pearls.